You're here at a juncture of time and space that is becoming critical on your planet.
There is a freedom of the Earth now, that which must be heard, in some ways that which demands to be heard. And so perhaps spirit now has its time.